I kind of want to fuck around with the punches and all that stuff, but... Shut up. As I was saying... All right, that just happened.
Yeah. my blood and live again.
Alright, I guess that explains how he ended up in that well, I think.
Scott, I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
Right. I think I want to cure the dragon rot now. Oh, hang on. Princess Yao. Is that supposed to be familiar? Also, what about you?
It appears as though your old memories have been awakened.
Yes, I saw the divine heir.
I see. I won't say any more, and neither should you. All that you saw was yours alone.
Sculptor. What did that Buddha show you?
Were you listening?
Tell me.
Flames.
Flames.
That is all I can see. It doesn't matter what offering I make. Flames spreading as far as the eye can see and consuming Ashina.
That's...
We're done here.
All right. Here, have some sake.
I brought some sake.
Don't mind if I do.
Is it not to your liking?
No, it's damn good. But it does make my old wounds ache.
Your left arm?
Yes, and this sake was a favorite of the man who cut it off.
Who was?
Lord Ishin.
Ishin? Why?
He did it for my sake. I was on the verge of being consumed.
Consumed by what?
Shura.
I hate how the subtitles come up sometimes before they talk.
To decide, but you do well to beware Shura's shadow.
Alright.
I've abandoned the path of the shinobi. Yet I couldn't abandon that shinobi prosthetic. No matter how hard I tried, I'd never have believed that one such as myself would save another who'd lost their arm like you have. I'm sure it is fate. I'm parched. Can use a cup of tea. If you want more forms for that fang of yours, you'll need to search for more shinobi tools. There's no turning back from this path now. The least I can do is load your arm.
His dialogue kind of tells me that I was supposed to restore Dragon Rod much sooner. This is gonna hurt, right? No, it's not. Oh, hello. This place is a mess. What the fuck happened here? Oh god, what is that? Oh, it's one of the... What the fuck? Enfeebled? What the hell? fuck you. Whatever you are. Oh, great. He just did half, like, half, more like all, of my health. How many? Obviously one, but for some reason I cannot target. Okay, I can. Fuck you. I hear another one. I think he's behind this thing. Yeah. Fucking shitty trap, come on. Fuck you and your singing. Hold down out here. I'm very scared to go out there. I can see something actually. Oh, it's just a half-sunken house and an item. And I think that's an actual lake, though. It doesn't look like you can walk there. I feel like I'm gonna have to swim. What the fuck? Aww, what the hell? Can you stop that? Stupid bitch. Also, why are you this blind? I hear another one of those fucks. Man, sometimes the enemies in this game are just terrible at figuring out that I'm standing right fucking next to them. Alright, I kind of fear that if I jump down to the water, I'm gonna get carried off into the waterfall. And death afterwards. Alright, two of them. Let's see if there's anybody else that I'm missing. Shit. That looked like Genichiro. For a moment. Right, I don't want to walk there. Holy shit, I did not even intend to do that. About to meet whoever trained that fucker. Can you imagine if we actually learned how to fight with fucking lightning? That would be hilarious. Alright, this thing is not even powerful, it's not carrying me away. Alright, what's on the other side? Okay. Whole bunch of nothing. What are you doing? Ah, shit. These enemies are horrible. They're extremely easy. And I feel like there's gonna be some sort of boss in this lake. It's just way too big. Alright, fuck it. What? What shot lightning at me? What the hell? Okay. There's something in the lake shooting lightning underwater. That makes total sense. Alright, let's check this way. Oh, actually, yeah, I went this way. Never mind. Why am I stuck? Amazing. Fuck you. Right. Let's take a look this way now. Oh yeah, I can hear it. Oh, it's not in the water. It's up there. And going in the water aggroes it, whatever it is. Right. Let's get rid of the creepy alien fuckers for starters. Right, up on that tree. Am I right? Something is up there. What the fuck is it? Just some mage-looking motherfucker. Right, let's go. There's two of them here. What kind of fucking trance are you in that made you not hear that? Oh, she heard something. Not enough, though. Yeah, this needs to be nerfed, to be honest. It just makes some areas fucking cakewalk. What the fuck are those? Weird ass looking dogs. And a bunch of items. Windows. Nice. Oh, I see another one. Oh, it's dogs that throw lightning. Alright. That's weird. Okay. More dogs, I think? Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh. Look at that. Can I, like... Ash. I did not mean to do that at all. Why is it trying to shoot me with lightning through the fucking terrain? Alright, that was kinda cool. It's like the first time I've ever used that ability. eel liver. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Let's see if I can get a backstab so I can recover some health. There we go. Whatever that sugar means is spelled. Rather, I know what it means. It means I'm gonna try to do damage and then I'm gonna die. At least for me, for people who are actually good at these games, it means heaven. Alright. I kinda wanna fuck around with the punches and all that stuff, but shut up. As I was saying, I kind of want to fuck around with the punches, but
excuse me, young man.
Lady, are you fucking insane? What are you doing?
Young man, please be careful. The palace nobles have a craving for the vitality of you.
Do they now?
They can't help themselves. They want nothing. Away more and more of it.
I see.
The courtyard ahead in particular. It is accursed. It's crawling with palace nobles. If you must forge ahead, you'd best go around it.
Thanks, lady. You look like they had their turn on you.
Why are you telling me this?
I have a favor to ask
you. Oh, of course you do.
What is it?
It's about my father. My father is now a noble, and the moment he became one, he found himself entranced by a carp, the great carp. For a long, long time since, he's done nothing but feed that cursed carp. Young man, please release my father from the carp's bewitching powers. I know my father wouldn't wish for an eternity like that.
You want me to kill fish?
The courtyard is an athlete, my...
Your father is a being that can sap the livelihood out of people, and you think that he's being entranced by a fish. You are losing it. Shit. Okay. Fuck you. Gotta be more, right? Or not? This one is armed. Fuck you. More eel liver. Fuck your decorations as well. Now that I'm at it. No. Oh shit, two of them. Oh, it's, it's one of those. It's two of those guys, except they don't have bows. Okay. It's gonna be easy now. How the fuck did both of them miss that attack? While I was like right in front of them. This makes zero sense. What kind of weird hitbox corner was that shit? Alright. Two of them there. One is armed, the other one's singing. Oh shit, I had the wrong Jujutsu skill. Well, dead. Amazing. I think this is what bite down is for. You die and you come back. Instead of dying and not coming back. Holy shit. Okay, I just lost 900 gold. And these guys drop like 80 each. Or 90. Nope. No. Okay. Always welcome. Is that a fucking... Oh? What saw me? Why are you wearing red stuff? What's so different about you? Alright. Fuck you. And you. Just kind of getting everybody out of the way. What the fuck is with the wax? Man, that noble is fucking clueless. Holy shit. Who is looking at me? What the fuck? I'm pretty sure everybody around here is dead. Divine confetti? Okay. Why would I need that? Right, that's pointless, I think. No, maybe not. But I don't want to just rush there. There's constantly, like, attacks going through me for some reason. Oh, When did I kill this one? Pellets. I'll use one. Let's set the snap seed out. Scraps. And the chest. Oh boy. Divine grass. Not bad. Divine grass. I wonder if divine grass gets me out of that enfeeblement bullshit that these guys do. Right, I'm gonna rush this thing. These two. That was a Makira counter. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, great. Amazing. Dead. Wow. Fuck you! Fucking lightning bullshit, holy fuck. And oh my god, seriously, I was right next to it and I died twice.